The purpose of education is not to escape poverty. The purpose of education is to end it. And the narrative that we're upholding right now is you can use this to escape. You can use this to get out of here, to distance yourself from your brothers and sisters' pain. And that is a social apartheid.